Hannah, stop. If you tell the director someone else that I care about will die.
Okay, the FBI has a system for handling madmen. It's called the chain of command.
If this person's in the FBI, the second you call the director, they're gonna know. Stop. You're gambling with the lives of everyone I care about, including Ryan.
Okay, I'll hold off telling the director for 24 hours, okay. But there's one condition, non-negotiable. I'm in charge of the investigation. Anything that happens from this point forward, my call.
Done.
Okay, so this plan clearly involves Claire Haas. So we need to stay on her, find out where she's going. I'll get us put on that detail.
Thank you.
This is when you and Alex have conversations that don't end in screaming. You up to something?
Yeah, like trying to get her kicked out of the bureau once and for all.
That shouldn't be too hard after that crap she pulled yesterday. And me stupidly believing she'd changed. I wish I could help, but I have a meeting with the Secret Service. Haas's team just changed her itinerary.
Really?
Yeah, I guess she lost some ground in the Midwest, so she's making a last-minute trip to Ohio tonight.
The terrorists had me give Claire a 3-day supply of pills, right? Yesterday, today, and tomorrow.
Right. Claire's leaving town tonight.
So the terrorist window of opportunity just shrunk. Whatever's gonna happen,
it's happening today.